I use YouTube and I click on upload to record from a webcam so I can quickly get in and get out of my videos.